If you are connected to me on social media at all, then you know that I recently ran an 800 meters at the Iowa Games. And the last time that I ran a race like that was when I was 21 years old. So it was a big deal to me. Now here's the deal. I got third in my heat and I got first in my age group. You want to congratulate me, don't you? I have something that I need to tell you though. I was the only one in my age group. You feel differently, don't you? You shouldn't, because here's the deal about success. Success isn't necessarily about the fastest and the strongest and the one who reaches the mountain first. Success is about showing up. Now maybe you know someone who could run faster than me. Maybe you're someone who can run faster than me. But bottom line is, I'm the one who showed up for the race. I'm the one who got to the starting line, and I'm the one that finished. And that's why I had success. So remember this, success goes to the person who shows up for the starting line and who shows up for the finish.